so many pieces up back together now. What's your vision?
My next song before I go and come back. Abi, that's Yoruba. King Kong, King Kong, Adawa. Okay, let's go.
Kokoro beating, oh God, the news.
thank you to Mr. Femi Lasseh. He said he was going to be here today. Of Ebenezer Studios, starting out in 1999, Lola Aola, the Afrobeat singer, he gave me a good platform to start. I also want to recognize and acknowledge the person of Otumba Wale Akinboboye of Atunda Entertainment for giving me a platform to write from. Sir, thank you so much. Let me do this according to our culture. I can't be thanking both of you on my feet. I have to do this. Thank you, sirs. Mr. Oba Femi Lasseh and Otumba Wale Akinboboye Eshesa.
The ambassador.
If you don't behave yourself here.
It's just warning you.
How many people did their Nigerian mother bring up with this? Hey! Yabi Fabi, you too. What is this? Amo. Apabawi. Even my babies. Lie on me. Did you raise up your hand too? Are your butter like you? Mommy used. No, as a child growing up, when you know you have gone to misbehave and your mother is sitting by the door holding one of these, better stay. Stay away. Stay away. Well, this is Omo Rogun. Okay, apart from that, what do we use it for? One way you know, type of saw. Auntie me. Oh, God, I want to borrow you know, type of saw. What is it for? Oh, yeah, you're raising your hand. What is it? I worry, la, Shabalation. You got it. Okay, what else? Ekari, Omokoni, Efumilomo Yoruba, Efumilomo Yoruba.
Yeah, me wrong.
where people give their children name Aralola, and I meet them. I say, how is she doing? They say, ah. I say, I'll go and ask my mommy. You name your daughter Ara. Hey, hey. Oh. Ara is a mystery, is a wonder. Oh, my she, bebe. She will do a lot of things that look like she's been troublesome, but she's a gifted child. When you hear Ayotunde, Ayotade, Oshunfunke, Obiyale, Yorubas attach huge importance to their names. So next time you meet a Yoruba person, ask them what their name means. They will tell you. It's very important. I am Oshunfunke, Ayotola, Aralola, Oneni Badola, Apeke, Olamiwa. Ogun Abiogun, Shumon Odu. Abby? Yoruba, Dr. Owoyemi, Mental Health Foundation. Thank you so much, sir. Okay, you're coming back. Thank you, thank you. We spoke about mental health, creating awareness about mental health in Nigeria. I'm partnering with them with my project called the Healing Grounds. This is something that we sweep under the carpet in our non-Nigerian
project. Yoruba,
I'm not afraid.
Abi. beautiful. Our drums, beautiful. Our drums speak. Our drums speak. I am proudly Yoruba, proudly Nigeria. Also, also.